Hello, greetings, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone in between. This is the Streets of Rage retrospective. We are continuing the Streets of Rage remake, and yeah. So, a couple of pieces of admin. First of all, came to my attention post stream yesterday that there was an incessant clicking through the through it. Turns out my laptop hinge was rattling every time I shifted, and it was being picked up by the microphone. And in editing the video and posting it on YouTube, all I could hear was the clicking. That was frustrating. I'm reading what everyone's saying in chat. I will address all of it in a minute, just getting through the admin part of it first. And second of all, I made a second oopsie in doing the extra stages showing off post the Streets of Rage 2 levels run through, because I looked at my notes from a long time ago on where the other routes go, and the stages I showed off are in the route I need to take for several of the pathways that I intended to do. So basically, I just wasted everyone's time for the last half an hour of the stream. So, without further ado, because I don't have much time, spent most of my day doing edits, video editing, I should say, and then uploading to YouTube, which took forever because there were long videos. And again, That last one didn't need to be that long because of the pathing issues. So let's just get this started. Do we have game audio now? Okay. Sorry. No, it works in Windows 10 fine for me as well. It's just that it needed to update, so the game wouldn't run because Windows was blocking it with the update or something. As I say, I updated it and now we're fine. What about the audio? Don't just say things at me, give me clear instructions. Is the audio fine? Bomberlink, of course. I've been calling him Bombergames this bloody whole week. Okay, yeah. I know why the audio wasn't working, because the settings weren't corrected when I was trying to get it to work earlier. But anyway, yeah, we're back up and running now, so I don't have that much time as it is, so I best get on with what I was doing. Note to self, when I'm done streaming, go back to Streets of Rage for YouTube and put on that content warning about flashing lights. Can't believe I forgot to do that. Anyway. Oh yeah, sorry. I forgot about that. Right. We're going to do SEGA. SR2 style. In nice red colours. We saw this last time, so we don't need to do that. We are going to do the Maniac's run. I have a handy image I can link you later that shows you where every route that's in the game and what connects to where. Yeah, I actually deleted the Well, I didn't delete it. I've got it backed up somewhere else. But I actually did a full run through a while ago from scratch, doing the game 100%. Cool, I'll get that to you later. You know, I should probably put that in my profile somewhere. It's on my Twitter, but not on my Twitch. It happens to be the same name. Funnily enough. So yeah, as I was saying on the original stream before I had to restart, there is a lot of crossover between routes when you're not playing the main two, the first and second routes. So my efforts yesterday were actually completely unneeded to show extra routes, because I'm going to have to go through those exact stages again in other routes, so whoops. Obviously I'm not going to go over anything that I spoke about yesterday, so this is basically purely playthrough. But I do have a small issue. Not a great big deal or anything. I didn't look up Shiva's star moves. What the inputs are. I'm guessing that might be his level 3, but it could also be his level 2. So I'm going to have to just wait until I actually have stars to know what's what. I know that's his forward 1 star. Because everyone's his forward. But beyond that, I'm going purely by guesstimation. There is, but it's all integrated into this, because if I go into that door, that's the disco room from Streets of Rage 3. But yeah, the Streets of Rage 3 route is sort of implemented sporadically through the two other routes. One I call Maniac route, which is the dripping knife I picked, and the big group picture, which I call the Remake route. We're not taking the disco room. Disco room may be one I will have to show off another time, so I'm not sure any of the routes take it. If I had the image up like I did before I had to restart the computer, I could know for sure. But alas, this is the situation we find ourselves in. Hey, Raider. Why did I call you Raider? Hi, Rich. So I used to just calling people by the first name that I see. My brain didn't work. Yowzers. Yeah, the ladies are being evil today. Ta-ta. So yeah, playing Shiva in this route, because again, he's in 4. No, they were never censored, to my recollection. I think they made a character type for the censored versions or something, but didn't use them, they just kept the other ones. I don't remember. But yeah, Shiva's not playable in 4 as far as we know yet, but he is a... main part of the story again, so that's why we're playing him now. I'll be playing Adam in the remake route, as I call it, and then Max in the SLR1 route, playing on Maniac, as I explained last stream. Just thought I'd reiterate it in my explanation. Okay, he's playable in the retro lineup. Of course he is. That's the other reason why I decided to choose him. But I chose the SLR2 model instead of the SLR3. Just because I prefer the SLR2 model. Nothing wrong with the 3 model, but I just prefer this one. Excuse me for the cough. I could do some help. I think he appears to be in a boss room. I suggest some chicken with coming up, which would be nice. Oh, Babin. Ah, chicken. He kicked me in the face, he did. One downside with this route in particular is this boss being indoors. I can't use my police special over here, which would be nice. Oh dear. Are the audio levels fine, by the way? I forgot to ask this time. You can hear me over the game all right, yeah? Well, that was not that painful after all. Functional differences, there's none, it's just appearance. Well, if it's good to you with your thing, then it's fine in general. I'm not doing the voice acting, oops. Never mind, too late now. Any chance of some takeout? Maybe I can't break those walls. I thought I could, but either that I was too slow. So yeah, this is obviously based on one of the areas from 3, because we've already seen this on earlier episode. It's not identical, but none of the stages really are identical. They've got their own modern twist on all the areas. It's just heavily influenced by the rest of them. Are visually improved. Alright, we got 2 stars. We can finally discover what his 2-star move is and if I've been using it already. Alright, yep, so I don't know his 3-star input then. Modern-ish. Not restricted by 16-bit colour palette. Modern. Yeah, I know, I felt the exact same way when I finished it yesterday. I was like, it's been 9 years? It was pretty much my exact reaction of it. I currently can't remember which route, where the stage ends, I should say. I know the route I'm on. Don't know where it comes out at the moment. I do love that release special. Oh yeah, they could have done a lot more with it had they had the time to work on it further. It was pretty much like day four of it coming out. I was lucky I even got a copy. Oh, for sure. Custom enemies and custom characters would have been cool. I was off the internet for like a couple of days, so I didn't even know it had come out, and I barely was in time before it got pulled. Yeah. True enough. I am aware a few people have, that's what I was going to say. I'm aware a few people have managed to find it in places other than then, since then, so. Right, this comes out at the train area that I showed off last time. I know where I am now. Did I just deflect the shuriken? Didn't know I could do that. Not his shurikens, at least. Get back here. Yeah, my problem with them is his unpredictability sometimes. I had a whole talk about my feelings on him during the Streets of Rage 3 playthrough. Where's he going? Oop. Right, one down. I'd say more than functionally complete. It's pretty much a complete game. It's just things that they might have wanted to add that were not able to be added. Oh, you said exactly what I was about to say. I recommend playing the BK3 translation patch over Streets of Rage 3 any day. That's what I played on the stream. The plot's better. There's more changes between 3 and Streets of Rage 3 than I actually... Sorry, Bare Knuckle 3 and Streets of Rage 3 than I actually realised, but... Going through the list and then when I played this and discovered there was more changes. Alright, we can see his 3-star attack now. Oh, after he blows up, obviously. Yeah, and Ash being in the Japanese one as well, obviously, it helps. What strange powers! The fire protecting the cave entrance has vanished. What could be in there? Only one way to find out. Now, if I remember rightly, this is an area that I showed off yesterday, not realizing. Yeah. That is a pretty cool... Oh, no, it's not. It's its own thing. Okay. Yeah, censorship's not the greatest thing in the world. This is straight up Streets of Rage freestyle instead of the arena with the what do they call them on roller coasters? Trolleys? But this still just links up with the same area as the one that I showed off last time. So, like I said, whoops. I still had to show off the area with the trolley cars, so it's not as bad as it could have been. But it's a little unfortunate as well. That also means it links up with Streets of Rage 2's stages, but I will be taking a different route in that situation. I am so sorry. This cough has got to go. Driving me mental. I tried to do the voices. I'm not that, like, my vocal range isn't that great. I am a British person, and I have a British person's voice. That's the best I can do. At least there was no Blaze in those lines. Blaze is usually the ones I can't get a voice for Blaze. Tried to make her too girly, she's more of a tough. Ooh! That took a lot more health off than I thought. Oh, did I have less health than I thought? Either way, not good. I didn't even know she was there. Oh yeah, there's the censored version. I knew there was something to do with that. And there's the Nora's. Oh, bloody Nora. Oof! Nora's back in Streets of Rage 4 as well as the boss, apparently. That's cool. I like to see the old ones come back. So yeah, this is an area I showed off. Oh! You know, I've never thought to make a poison version of her. That could be something to do at some point. Keep that one in mind. Yeah, regional differences. Yeah. That's what we were talking about with the censorship. I think I glitched through that, but I'm not going to argue. Stop me from taking too much damage. Damn shurikens. Oh, come on, I was in there. That worked out exactly how I wanted it to. No, not EU. Just JP. EU got the same as the US one. Man, that does a lot of damage. Yeah, big woman. Oh, this playthrough is not going well. Brazil in general usually gets rough when it comes to game releases. I'm very aware of that. Whee! Exploding bodies are flying everywhere. Can't believe I've got to rebuild all of my stars. Oh, right. Twin bongos. Oh, I am having no luck today. Ah, dear. Yeah, I used Remake Death Mode. I think it's just more realistic. Makes it a little harder, but I still enjoy it. Oh, I think we had a bit of a frame stutter there. Alright, thank God that one's over. Did not go as well as I wanted it. I had specials I could have used. Ah, keep forgetting about police specials. Those guys were tough. They won't be moving for a while. I'm surprised they can move to begin with. Look at the size of these fellas. Close enough. I did the voice acting for this yesterday. Let's keep moving. Right. Oh, which is the route I want to take? I think it's this one. So yeah, this is based on Street for Rage 3's first stage. With some key differences. First differences. Rolling barrels. Very Final Fight-ish. There's another difference. can't remember what card is that. Let's go. There it is. Oof. I was trying not to be under that when it happened. As you can see, I failed. Oh, there might have been a one-up. Oh well. No biggie. What's the energy though? No, I never put cheese on. I might do, on one of the other runs, just a fun cheat thing. But generally, I don't use them. Yeah, the trucker. He also makes his appearance in the Streets of Rage 2 path. We've already met him. Give me that side. I do like to go to fast dash for these runs. If we don't count, Mr. X as an RC, there's only two. Oh, you throw into enemies. Yeah, the Cody enemy is... Yeah, an RC. Well, no, there's the mask guy as well. Because he only exists in the on the cover for Streets of Rage. He's not actually an enemy in the game. So the guy with the mask as well, whose in-game name is escaping me right now. So it's far. Yes, I know there's lag. How long have you got? It's a big list. Alien vs. Predator, The Punisher, King of Dragons, Knights of the Round, I think it's called. Night Stalkers, Rushing Beat, Rushing Beat Round, Rushing Beat Shearer. Sonic Blast Man 2. Gekido, Fighting Force, which is the start of Streets of Rage. RETROSpective, because it was originally going to be Streets of Rage 4. But I found out the reasoning now. SEGA pulled it because the car design wanted to release it on rival consoles, and SEGA were like, no, it's our IP. So they made it Fighting Force. Because I'm a goof and decided to make really weird palettes for some of the enemies. Like shadows and Neo shadows. Just a weird thing I decided to do because I thought it would be funny. Like Shadow Lady style. No, not Streets of Rage Remake, the original Streets of Rage 4. Tekken, sweetheart, also hello. Yeah, we could have had Streets of Rage 4 in the PlayStation 1 era. What became Fighting Force was originally being made as Streets of Rage 4. But the car design wanted to release it on other consoles, and SEGA went, no. Damn it, we're too late. The ship has just left. There's some jet skis at the dock. We can catch them. I hope they're not too heavy. I love Max's interjections. They're always goofy. I like how this plotted. Look, as established on my playthrough of Fighting Force, they didn't really understand the everything that made Streets of Rage, so I wouldn't have been too sure of how good it was. Okay, that was a bad start for this level. Oh yeah, these are the jet skis. We haven't seen the jet skis yet, so this is welcome to the jet ski stage. First jet ski stage, everyone. It would have been pretty cool. I mean, the game's alright, but... Alright, I'm supposed to avoid those. Oh no, I'm gonna lose a life on this stage of all things. Bother. Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, the list of beat-em-ups I've played. That was pathetic. There we go. If you can't tell, this is very influenced by the jet ski stage from Shinobi 3. You've only missed a few stages. Unfortunately, I had major tech issues that waylaid me for like half an hour of stream time. I may be lucky if I even finish this on time I've got left. Yeah, Shinobi 3 had a jet ski stage. Stage 3, funnily enough, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, now this is where the routes get funny key again, because this meets back up with Streets of Rage 2's path. Because we're back on the boat. Slow moon. So on the next stage, I'm going to take another route again. But I know... Oh, that was you. Currently unaware of where my phone is, so that'll be a post-stream effort between us to find it, I think. Ah, feck. Oh, it didn't kill me. Wonders never cease. Yeah. Yeah, I know I'm useless. Keeping track of my phone is like too much like hard work. Ah, I rained on that knight and the sword is a dick. Ah, for the love of Pete, I didn't see the grenade get under my feet. I think I'm gonna continue on this path. All right. This path doesn't have the breaking the wall entrance for the boxer, so I'm gonna have to keep my distance, otherwise they're gonna jump out at me. Oh, for the love of God. Oh no. Don't make me aggro him yet. Now we can anger him, the fat guys are there. I kinda walked into that fist. Not how I wanted that fight to start. And he ducked my... Oh, this is gonna be one of those. Is it? Well. Oh, that's right. Shiva doesn't use the police specials. He gets super blurry mode instead. Yeah, we're not going to talk about that because that's spoilers for when I do Shooter Age Remake Version 4 on another stream. We don't talk about that yet. I can see the road leading into the jungle. They may have security in this area. Let's be careful. This damn sand is getting into my skates. Now, we've already seen this on the Future Age 2 path, as I said. But we are taking a different route further down the line. Also, I just realized this isn't the route I actually wanted to take after all. I intended to take the other route with Shiva, so I've actually made a bit of a buzz up, but never mind. I can do that route another time with a different character. Yes, doll. The problem was, I had a cheat sheet in front of me the first time I was streamed, so I knew exactly what route I wanted to take. Unfortunately, as I said earlier, due to circumstances beyond my control, I had to restart not only the stream, but my computer, so the cheat sheet wasn't opened, so I made the mistake of taking the wrong path. But I will just, I'll do that another time. And rather than go through the stages I've already been through already, I'll just use the level select, go straight to the stage I need to be starting at. It's in the compy, I just didn't have it open. I forgot to open it when I started the stream because I was in a hurry. I didn't want all my viewers to disappear. Well, I think I lost a few anyway, but that's not the point. Ooh. Suits you, sir? Oof. Oh, yeah, Cadillacs and Dinosaurs is another one that I've played as well, yeah. Right. Route Diversion. Pineapple! Who lives under a pineapple under the tree? I don't care, don't tell me. And Gus. Mad on these fellas. Not only I lost 3 stars, I've lost a lot of lives. Uh oh, ooh, that was close. Oh hey, it's finally ran out. I wonder how long, I'm just starting to wonder how long those things lasted. Stay on your lane. I forgot you could fall off the bottom, that was a mistake. Well, we did get Axel. I think it would have been a bit much to ask for him to do robot versions of everyone. Throwing through the gap, but you have to be like well aimed to do it. Oh wait, no, I think this path might match back where we get to actually. Well, you know, you might be right. Brick might not be in this version. You've got a point there. No, it does run out after a while. It just lasts a long time. And you definitely lose it when you lose a life. Oh. Yeah, it ran out there. It's a Street Fighter Alpha 3 thing. Well, that's a continue. Now, when else am I going to play him? Let's have a bit of boss time. Game. There we go. Safe to say, I definitely put most time in Alpha 3 for me. Double upper, in fact. What did you find, Zan? They were protecting an entrance into the caves. Another syndicate base? Then it's just another one we'll have to take down. Yeah, I think I am. How dare you? I mean, you're not wrong, but not for that reason. It's a graphics thing. Unless you mean heathen, then I think you should know what that means. I like crispy pixels, but I also like being able to see what I'm doing. Sometimes I don't have a good time with pixelated things. why the game liked to give me the yellow versions of those characters. I definitely made other versions. Yeah, the fact that they made RoboGirl C and the only reason they ever actually kept it around was just for background noise. I find that amusing. Donozan is quite a good pun. I like that. I do like that one. Ooh, game getting a little chunky today. Well, at least it's still running. If I had suddenly lost the ability to play this game halfway through the retrospective, I would have been very miffed. Yeah, you would have known about it. You'd have been the first person that I've been calling going, God damn it! Are you okay, Zan? Something. A memory of Roblox. We must hurry. I guess so. Where did this route end? Oh, right. Well, there goes my perfect score. Get back here. Yeah, I'm playing as the final boss. That is an option you can have in this version. I don't have the patience for Tassin. I wouldn't even know what tools would work for this. Hmm. tool-assisted speedrun. It's basically you make the you go frame by frame and you play it to the optimum capabilities of what's physically not physically beyond physical ability. Frame by frame gameplay. Basically, if someone could do tool-assisted speedrun tech in their own speedruns, they are a very, very, very good player. And possibly not even human. Yeah, games done quick have shown off TaskBot before, yeah. In this area does explode back into the Streets of Rage 2 path. Which is fine. Yeah, being perfect every time. Damn you! This is just the beginning. That's a pun. Providing gives me Dr. Dam, not one of the other names I've made for him. Dr. Zero, the Japanese version name, nice. He's a scientist, I wouldn't put it past him. I mean, mad scientist, I should say. Perk. Perk! There we go. Yeah, this does end up back on the Streets of Rage 2 route, that's fine. Got the strap there. What's stupid? I'm gonna get hit. Oh! That could have been worse. Alright, and now we're back in the route we've already done. So I'll just beat everyone up, finish the game, and then call it quits for today. Another solid stream complete. That wasn't me mom, that was my oldest brother. Don't think they sound that much alike. You should know better which one's which. Essentia or Essentia either. Don't need to have a related names. That would be weird. Yeah, thank you. That is appreciated. That wasn't appreciated. Right, because I didn't show it off before, I will play as Axel and show off his Streets of Rage 1 sprites doing the super moves. I was thanking you and then I wasn't thanking the game for beating me up in that order. An animated series of Streets of Rage. That would be interesting. Then again, I remember the final fight being in the Street Fighter cartoon, maybe not. Danger of game overing. That would be unfortunate. Oh, will you stop? I know what you meant. This is looking bad. Okay, I think I can do this in 2-3 lives. I've done it before. That's not a good start. Time to cheat. I can't remember my controls. There we go. was gonna say, we've already been through that. Apologies if you can hear the taps of my keyboard. I'm having to actually play it on keyboard so I didn't end up game overing. That would have been a very pathetic way to end this stream. They won't be slipping. They won't be slipping. They won't be beating themselves up that much about the slip. I know them well enough. Oh, thank the Lord, that's over. Oh, that was rough. Right. So, yeah. That's that route done. Banana. Anyway, moving on. So yeah, that was that route. I'm gonna have to, before next stream, plot it out. Well, I didn't say anything. Plot it out, make sure I know where I'm going, and then I'll have to make a note of which routes I'm taking, where I'm not going to end up going, and then I'll show them off separately. You heard earlier that my family's around, so that means people will be going to bed soon, so that means I don't have much time left to stream. That's the word I'm looking for. That was not coming to me there. So yeah, so I'm wrapping this up fairly quickly so I can just go off when it's done. And when I next stream, which may not be tomorrow because of certain elements, we'll have to see. We will be doing another route. A possible wrap-up. Probably not, though. Depends, as I say. But at the weekend, I'm definitely doing a long stream. So hopefully, that long stream, I'll clear the entire deck off for this game. So I can move on either Sunday. Well, no, it won't be Sunday. I've got Cusa Grande on Sunday. Monday. Start on the next part of the game. Show off the screens of range while I continue my outro. We'll be setting up a raid relatively shortly. Just doing the, as I say, doing the wrap up. Today was what's commonly known as a complete clusterfuck of a situation between fixing the stream, getting the game to play, getting the audio right. I was lucky I managed to finish the game at all today. I'll even stream it. But on the plus side, seeing all of you here, probably means I'm going to have affiliate. I probably will clear the affiliate conditions now. I should be good. So, hey, bits and subs incoming? Who knows? So yeah, this was Retro, no wait, I was going to say the Retro Arcade Gaming, that's my other show, that was the Streets of Rage RETROspective for today,